It's time to show you all the people, places, and things that Blue Valley Southwest has to offer. Class of 2024, welcome to your new school, to the place where you'll get to learn, grow, and experience the joy of being a Timberwolf. To start this tour off, we have the main office. Filled with smiling faces and warm welcomes, this is a place where all of your attendance needs will be taken care of. While creativity lives everywhere within our school, the art hallway is where it is seen the most. There is a variety of different art classes you can take, including drawing, painting, ceramics, jewelry, and many more. Going from your eyes to your ears, now we'll move on to the music hallway. This hallway is home to our orchestra, band, and choir classes. Don't be surprised if you hear beautiful sounds coming from this hallway throughout your day. Our musicians and other performers use the Performing Arts Center to showcase some of their best work. Coming out of the theater, our black box is used to help students explore their theatrical side. Down this hallway, we also have our industrial tech classes. Going down the hall, we have our journalism classes, including yearbook, newspaper, and Wolf Bite, our school's broadcast program. The 200s hallway is home to all of our social studies classes, as well as a few science classes. This hallway is considered the junior hallway. Next up, we have the library that has thousands of different books at your disposal. Walk a few steps from the library, you'll pass the counseling office. The counselors are available to help you with anything, whether it's scheduling or simply being someone to talk to. They will be by your side for the next few years. The 300s hallway contains all of our English classes. A few science classes are here as well. This hallway is home to the seniors. Now we have reached the heart of our school. The commons and courtyard is where you'll eat lunch. The kitchen is where you can get drinks, snacks, and of course, meals. The Den is our school store that offers a variety of Southwest gear and other items. Baby, stay strong, we gon' live long. The upper part of our gym includes a sky track overlooking the main gym, as well as the auxiliary gym. It also contains the wrestling room and our fitness center. The fitness center has a variety of options to use during PE or training. Walking downstairs, to the left is the entrance to our auxiliary gym. To the right are the men's locker rooms. Next, upon the right, we'll have the entrance to our pool, home to the swim and dive team. And to the left is the entrance to our main gym. And finally, across to the right is our women's locker room. It's time to take a trip around the world. Our next stop is the 700s hallway. A quick way to get there is through our beautiful courtyard. This hallway consists of all of our language classes, including Spanish, French, and Chinese. A few science classes are located here as well. This hallway is commonly known as the sophomore hallway. Moving on to the 600 hallway, we have our athletics and activities office. A variety of business and technology classes located to the right. To end our tour on a good note, we have come to your hallway, the freshman hallway. Here we have all of your math classes, and in addition, some science classes are located down here as well. We can't wait to meet the newest members of our pack and watch you grow over these next 4 years.